So this is the incline bench press. You're gonna find a bench that's angled like this, just a little bit. And you want it at about 45 degrees. This is gonna hit your upper chest. Once you lift it, you're gonna come down just to the top of your chest and push back up. Some people say you come down, you kiss the bottom of your chin. I don't do that. I don't mess with that. Just hit the top of your chest and push back up. That's the incline bench press.